miss you a lot being here.
Thanks for coming, man. Let's go with Moonwalk. Guys, remember Chase?
Hi, Chase.
Well, I think it's time we tell you everything that's happened.
Yeah.
So, Philip Weston's death.
Syndicate was responsible.
Well, that's what we thought. We now have evidence that proves otherwise. We think Philip Weston stumbled upon more in that file than he was supposed to. So the director had him sent to the base of operations for Syndicate and had him killed. And because Philip Weston talked to us, he thought we might know something. So he sent me, Alex, and AJ to our desks to be sure that we didn't tell anybody anything or risk exposing him. Our third associate, Brandon, who was a Moonwalk saint with us. Five-man hit squad was sent to kill him one night. And they all bore the same tattoo that the director has. That was specifically for his special forces unit. Now, John was apparently behind all of it. But the ransom that they paid, that was just a cover-up from the director. He wants us dead for unknown reasons. We don't know why, but he wants us dead, and we need your help to stop him.
All right, I'll look into it and get back to you.
All right, let us know. Chase. Yeah, I understand. Okay, yeah, it just meet us here. That sounds good. Bye. Chase has something. He's coming to meet us here.
Gotcha. After our first meeting, I was able to access the flash drive that Philip Weston was working on. After I broke into it, I discovered blueprints of weapons labeled Prototype Particle Rector Beam. The original lightsaber that Curry supposedly got from Michael Jackson shouldn't have existed, because the ninja he killed 3 years ago had the first one ever made. Curry, I'm sure you thought I was gone forever after your arrest, but the director recovered all your lost items, including that, which is why it was in the armory where you rediscovered it. Nice cover by figuring your surprise. Obviously, you remember that day. The members of Syndicate you killed had lightsabers as well, which is where AJ got his from. Curry, the assassin set to kill you 2 years ago used one as well. Both Mr. Flip-Flop and Boss Dash were high up in the Syndicate ranks, and were able to supply their men with early versions of the weapon. The man in charge of Syndicate, known as the Headmaster, is the one who busted you out of prison, which he only did as a favor for the director. More intel provides information that he has a tattoo that is bolded 9. This means that everything's connected, and he's the comrade of the director. With one being a government official and the other a black market terrorist, profits were guaranteed. With government funding, the director could have more lightsabers built, provide them to Syndicate, and in turn, the head ninja takes out their enemies with efficiency. And both are able to profit from black market sales of the lightsabers. The director took such an interest in Curry and Cody, not only when they took out two of his biggest operators, but also had one of his weapons, and none were reported missing. The early missions that KMF went on, you weren't limiting Syndicate members, but other rival organizations to the Syndicate, so you were being used. This flash drive you stole was intel that another terrorist group had on Syndicate and KMF. When Philip Weston nearly discovered the files, he was sent on a suicide mission by John, who then received his payments from the head ninja and the director for delivering Weston. For some reason, the director considered the Alpha Team a liability and sent you there to their death. Curry was safe because it was believed he didn't know anything, which he didn't. But he managed to survive, he let you take a break so he could spy on you further. When he found out Brandon had survived his hit squad, the director tried to bring them back and send them on yet another suicide mission, which didn't work, and here we are now. The largest shipment of lightsabers yet has been just delivered to an undisclosed location, probably to the head ninja's men, but I know where it is. The location was on the drive. We need to destroy these weapons and deliver a crucial blow to their plans.
Alright, you guys go on in, we'll guard the door.
Alright.
AJ, come that side and we'll make a perimeter.
Uh-huh.
Hey, who's that?
probably a guard doing a random checkup. Just calm and casual.
Now!
Well, there's a few here. Where's the rest of them?
Cody's in trouble. If anything happens, just go and get out of here, okay? Don't worry about me, all right? Just go.
What is that supposed to mean? What is that supposed to mean?
Why?
Just yet.
Syndicate until you guys started messing everything up.
Lovely.
See, Mr. Flip-Flop and Boss Dash were high-ranking members of the Syndicate, and you got our attention and took them out. Boss Dash sent and killed Curry 2 years ago.
What?
I've been undergoing reconstructive surgery for the past 2 years. And Director, it's done.
Thank you.
fine eventually.
What are we gonna do now?
I have a plan.
Hello?
It's the Moonwalk Saints.
You?
I have a proposition for you.
What kind of proposition?
Yeah, I want full pardons.
Full pardons? Are you kidding me?
I have evidence that you need against the director and syndicate and all of them to bring them all down.
Do you have enough to pin them?
I have a flash drive containing all the evidence that you need. Concrete proof that you can take syndicate and everyone down.
Flash drive? Do you intend to go public? Your friend will die if you do.
That's why you're going to help us break him out.
Really?
He's being held at the camp headquarters. I need you to go in and meet with the director, since you would meet with him anyways, since he labeled us as fugitives. You would need more information. I need you to distract him while we get Alex out.
I'll consider it. This doesn't change anything.
See you there.